Fuck me.
I feel like I just started.
So now we should stop building from his basement.
All right, so.
Damn.
Okay, yeah, yeah. So we need to know. So this. Should we do a layer and then that's like the bottom? Whoa. Or should we do.
I'm gonna ride it.
Matt, is that you?
Yeah.
I just see there's an invisible guy who's always Matt with a pickaxe, so it's just a floating pickaxe in a boat in the little puddle.
Oh, that's
right
pretty
here.
Funny.
What is interesting is that.
Why is this water?
We're not at Last Man Standing. I guess we never dug out this far.
No. Yeah. That's,
so we should probably.
Last Man Standing is pretty fucking big, though.
Yeah, that's why I'm surprised that we're not in it right now.
Dude,
right,
well, I've never been down here before in my life, but I was also surprised that this isn't down there.
Yeah.
Matt, you sound shifty every time you speak.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
Oh, is Larry here? I mean, he fucking better be. Better be in the other room working.
Yeah.
What the hell? That was a shovel up in the corner.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm invisible.
What's up, Michael?
Possessed.
Why
you're invisible?
How is everyone invisible?
Ooh. Who's been showering us with crap?
I don't know, but I feel like it's coming away from my house, and I'm sad about that. What I have a limited supply.
No, you don't.
Michael, you've just been tossing invisible on us all?
No. I'm right here.
That's not him. He wouldn't do that.
That ain't me. I know it looked like me, but it ain't me.
Jack, I need you to open that up for me.
Why?
I really need to get this boat out of here.
What? I am not the duct tape bandit.
Don't fly,
Jack. Yeah, Matt's
in
the boat.
I got it. I'll do it myself.
Why did you do that? He was blocking that on to prevent what you just did.
I'm trying to get the boat out.
Oh, well, he doesn't want you to get the boat out.
Take the boat out.
Fuck the boat.
How dare you?
We rock the boat.
Rock the boat,
we tip the boat over.
All right, should we do a layer of obsidian on the very bottom?
Oh, so he like can't go any deeper?
Well, bedrock kind of handles that.
Yeah. I mean, I guess so. So we start here?
Yeah.
All right. So where is Edgar? Like, where's the hole?
They're up there. I think they saw two cows in there. Actually,
yeah, he's got some shit.
Pretty
going
sure there's
on.
Two in there.
There's also like just behind this wall. There were like the crazed circuitry of a madman that I kind of deleted because it didn't do anything.
I kind of deleted. Ryan's master plan has been unplugged. Right, so, he doesn't know it.
So here's one edge of his house. Hey, Matt, are you digging down where the front of his house is?
I'm digging down, like, right in front of his house, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that block I just placed, Jack, is the start of his house.
That's the corner?
Yeah, it's the
corner. I'm digging out all the shit that's not smooth stone.
Oh, boy.
For where my house is.
So I'm building the frame of where the base of his house is. I'm
throwing poo at you.
All right, so that's
throwing
it.
Feet?
Yeah, I see that. It's just like fecal dropping.
It's like
on my
going
face.
In the mouth like, of your character. It's like going right in your mouth hole.
Oh, so good.
That was in your eye. That was in your mouth.
I got pink
mouth. Are we playing inside?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Matt, hello, Matt. What are you doing?
Can you move? What you did?
Yeah, hell of a game.
I'll move it.
Thank
you.
Game.
There you go.
Game.
You know my favorite
they
thing
should
to,
make more games
to
like
dig
that.
Dirt with is?
What's that? Pickaxe?
Diamond pickaxe.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
It makes you go so fast.
Just feels good.
Yeah.
Just feels right.
All right. So what do we say here?
Yeah. So we need to figure out, okay, where's the, we need Edgar's hole.
That took 9 years.
This
to
is
going to
be
the
really
water.
Hard to make.
Yeah.
To
I'll just go
so
in
Matt's
and dig
perfectly
straight.
Not if Matt does it himself.
We got Matt Bragg here. It's
yeah.
Just what the
fuck
is
fucking
an engineer.
This is what he do.
Okay, just tell me, Matt, tell me how deep Edgar's hole
deep?
Is, and then we can start
how deep is your
the actual
hole?
Floor level.
It's too deep, so the bottom, I guess you need three total.
No, I think
that
you need,
bottom thing's iron.
I think you need four, right?
Well, are we gonna have a layer underneath it so it looks just like the top, or are we gonna do, like, on bedrock? Like, Edgar
would
be walking around
like,
on bedrock.
One,
building, right?
Two, three, four. I would do like four blocks,
dog,
and then the fifth block from the ground will be Ryan's floor.
Don't cut to my screen.
Fifth from the ground?
Yeah, will be Ryan's floor. Right,
so
leave four
one,
for Edgar's
two,
Edgar's hole.
Three, four,
Snoop
five
dog.
Is the floor.
Yeah.
Snoop.
All right, I'm going to do a temporary floor here just so we can start building
this is
his
all
house.
Jack, I think you are directly under me right now. Look up.
Well, I've been moving, so.
Do you see the hole with me in it?
Yeah, that should be this corner here.
What? Yeah, like that's the
yeah. Matt flew down. He said this was it.
So Matt, I think the one you're standing on right now is the corner of Edgar's hole, right?
No,
that's
right
the corner
of
the front of the house.
Ryan's
see, that was
house.
One of the moments right there where like you'll bait
yeah,
me
see,
into
like,
killing you.
Yeah,
if you had like
right
one heart.
Yeah,
you
so
died.
So one more in is the corner
just,
of Edgar's,
knew
where Edgar's hole
you.
Is going
to
start.
That is true.
Here, dude, check it. I found this lever.
Edgar's hole is like.
Does anything?
Right
bat!
There.
Ah, my ears! Ah.
Saw a bat.
What happened?
There's a bat.
Saw
so
a bat.
Jeff screaming bat hurt you? Yeah. I had no idea those two things were related to each
oh
other.
Oh my god. It was
my
pretty
ears.
Loud. It was pretty loud. Hi, Gavin.
Jeff's voice is like a spike.
Thank you. Man, I got so much. Does anybody have all the smooth stone in the world?
Man, this looks ugly.
I've got
don't
a
we
ton
have
of
a
stone.
What happened
you
to our fern eye?
We got a shitload of furnaces back there.
No,
right?
We, don't. No we don't. We got rid of them.
Oh,
why
gone?
Do we get rid of them?
To make the map thing.
Oh, yeah.
We couldn't just put it behind.
Dude, well, thank God, because the map's
you
so useful.
You couldn't see the map.
Yeah.
What map?
This map. This one. The map that's broken. The giant map on the wall that's worthless.
Dude, it's fucking fixed.
What do you mean you
can
see it? You already placed it so the map faces backwards. You can't see it anyway.
Well, because you have to have the bulletin board.
You have to walk on the other side.
Yeah, but who wants to do that?
It's also...
Who wants to walk 5 feet?
Away.
I mean, if it was like visible from the logo, Gavin. That'd be cool. If it was under the butt or something.
Damn, Gavin's got a lot of criticisms about the map that I never knew about.
Yeah, what a prick. Jack, so...
Sir.
one, two, three, four, five.
Nice segue.
Yeah, like, so not the very corner, but one in from there is going to be a glass block.
Yeah, because that's where he starts Edgar's hole.
All right, so this is basically the floor of his house.
Yeah.
Okay, so like we're going to want to put it right here.
Yeah.
Then.
I'll let you guys.
Is that a block of iron, Jeremy?
Jeremy, what's your horse called?
I have a horse.
Yeah, of course. He's in the horse.
No, it's the horse that I put up there to save it from you.
Oh, that's Helm?
No, that's not fucking Helm. You don't deserve to name him.
Damn.
He's freaking out about something.
Yeah, he is not happy. He sees Gavin. Get away. Get away.
I will name him Timmy.
Oh, there we God. Go.
Rimson,
shocking.
Yep.
All right, so I'm going to start working on the path to take the minecart.
I can put him back. If you're going to keep him and feed him.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
His name's Timmy the Rim, and I will feed him.
You do that.
So do you guys have any glass down there?
No.
All right, let me throw you some.
Jeremy, who do you know the most in this
You can't
room?
Throw glass, you'll break it.
Oh, you... Jeff. That fucking classic comedy right there. Yeah.
What did you say to me, Gavin?
You fucking
what'd you fucking call
what'd
me?
What'd you say to me?
I said, who do you know the most?
Who do I know the most?
Yeah, who do you know the
most? Definitely me from all the times I've been invited to his house.
Probably Matt, I would imagine.
Probably Matt.
Probably.
Not including Matt.
Okay.
Well, never mind.
Hey, Matt, you're not in the room, bitch.
I guess not. God damn.
Hi, Jack.
It's probably pretty close between Michael and Jack, I would
think. I have fucked up now.
Huh.
Fuck.
Well, I mean, it's an easy breakdown, right?
Look at this.
You're never
going
in the
down
goes the
fucking
game.
Ladder I just made.
You're never in the country or in this office. Jeff is in meetings and shit. Ryan's off doing whatever other job he has to do.
Jack. Right.
So it's just Jack and I are left sitting here with Jeremy.
Yeah.
Ah.
That's it.
Well, I'm here right now, Jeremy. Let's get to know each other.
When did 7 days
like how do you increase your getting to know with Gavin more
getting
than everyone else right now in this room? Because it's even right now.
Oh. I took away the water.
You guys need to do something.
Gavin. I took away the water because he's flooding the whole thing.
Oh, my
I'm
egg
making the
is hatching.
I'm making the
Hey, I'm going to make this happen. Jeremy, what are you doing tonight?
What the fuck is your egg hatching?
I guess the GPS keeps fucking up.
I'll tell you
so
what he's doing. Jeff,
around.
He's doing the podcast tonight.
I am.
Is Gavin going to be on it?
He sure is.
There you go. You guys will have a little bonding right there. What are you doing after the podcast?
It was a fucking zoo bat.
What are you doing after the podcast?
Fucking a zoo bat.
Shacking a zoo bat, probably.
Oh, I'll make a whole bat.
All right, here's
baby.
What he's doing. Hey, Gavin, what are you doing after the podcast?
Having dinner.
Jeremy wants you to come over and hang out at his house, so.
Ooh.
Ooh, remember that one that time true? I actually said that and Gavin said no?
I didn't say no. Wow. I just said, well.
Sounds like you said no.
Well,
I didn't say no, but I did, actually.
Jeff, like you said
also,
no.
I appreciate how you tried to set that up with Jeremy 3 times and then just moved on to Gavin.
I think we've all established that Jeremy's never listened to me once.
No, it doesn't happen often. But when it does, it's memorable.
Jack, this is looking so nice.
Are you still down there?
Why'd you go with the straight one here?
I don't know. I figured I'd throw the straight line.
Okay, I was a little confused by the design, but
I'm trying to line it up where it's going to pop up right at the front.
Hey, Jack. Oh,
no.
Bye, guys. Missed it.
By somebody.
So, Jeff, you coming to see AbFab or what?
Matt, when can you teleport me? From
I could.
Comes out on the 22nd here.
Here, I'll teleport you.
Of
no,
July.
Don't do what I think you're thinking about doing, Matt.
I might be in LA that day.
Yeah.
Oh
shit. He just
Matt,
did
can you teleport me real quick?
Yeah, I can. I'm sorry.
If I'm in Texas, I'll go.
All right, I'm gonna fix this. So don't think this is complete. I'm just getting the stairs.
Oh, I'm
all
gonna
the way to
judge
the
you immediately.
Aren't they like 87 right. now?
Well, I mean, they're not young.
Should we leave his obsidian at the top?
Yes.
What are you talking about? Oh, yeah.
Off of the tower?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that way other people
all right.
know.
So, where should the minecart start? Next to his obsidian?
Man,
or?
There's nothing I can add to this. I'm
yeah,
just
I think
looking
so.
At
it should
shit.
Be like where his door was.
I'm just
where's door? What's over here?
Door?
Dorsal?
Door.
Do I like that it didn't help for the first 15 minutes. Now being the video, I'm going like, ah, yeah, I got nothing. So, just, you guys keep up the good work. I mean,
how are you so effective at some stuff, Michael? I just absolute trash at other stuff.
It's just the way I am, baby.
The way
he's an enigma.
Michael Jones.
Yeah. It's just the way I am.
I think this is iron,
like, what
right?
skill do you think
I
you're
think
lacking the most
iron.
In life?
No.
In
like,
life?
Right
yeah, like, what
yeah, right here.
Skill are you
smartness?
Like, man, I
like
wish I had...
No,
you can, like, you're
no,
smart.
No, not that.
You can write.
I know words, yeah. I can read and write, sure.
I think you're wrong, though.
I was just there.
I'm a genius.
Are you, by any chance, caught up on Preacher?
Fuck no.
Me,
no, I'm, like, two behind,
Two behind, yeah.
I saw it in my DVR last night, and I was like, soon, you.
There's glass in this bottom part too, Jeremy.
Has anybody watched Stranger Things yet?
No, but I fucking want to.
Yeah, it sounds amazing.
I watched the trailer 3 times.
We're thinking about starting in different places.
No, that looks good as hell. It's only 8 episodes, too.
Yeah, but I think that that's lower than...
Oh, shit.
Just saying, the rest of Achievement City, guys, it's looking good. I'm doing patrols. Michael,
your house
around.
Just got a temporary upgrade. Congratulations.
Fucking
I mean, but we'd already gone off.
Glass good. Let me check the... Yep, structural integrity. We're all good.
I have fucked up now.
What happened, Jack?
I started
from the top trying to connect it to my middle thing, and I went the opposite direction than when I built.
Is it this many blocks, or is it 9, Matt?
It's that many blocks.
Okay.
Yeah, now I went up there like 3 times. That's right.
Why are there... All right. There's a second Edgar hole. Or there's a second Edgar.
Oh, yeah, no, like Matt, I said, he had 2.
Oh, Jeremy, I'll free you. Don't worry.
He had 2.
Yeah, he got a few for some reason.
He's a real sick freak.
Are we filming the theater mode tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. Yes, 10 a.m.
Oh, shit.
Last movie we watched was not that great.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. I crawled through
it. What was that last movie we watched?
It sounded awful.
Was not good.
Cannibal Corpse. It was pretty fucking awful.
Like the band?
Nope.
Nope.
No, the movie, sweet. Man. You were there.
I was there? What?
Yeah, remember you filmed me crawl across the floor while they were watching
Michael
it?
Went to get kolaches, but then they weren't in the box.
So, yeah, they were donuts anyway.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, I was going to instruct you.
Oh, okay, well, I guess I'll
Michael, you were a ninja. I didn't think the camera saw you once.
Yeah, I was too ninja, actually. I feel bad, because I was like solely focused on not interrupting theater mode and getting the box and leaving that apparently Jeremy, like, said something to me, and I completely missed it.
Yeah, he was trying to set up something.
He was trying to set up me, like, raising my hand through the thing.
I was like, oh, hands are coming out of the ground in the movie. I bet we could have a hand come up from the bottom of the screen right now. And then Michael crawled away, and I went, nope.
Yeah, so Jeremy's just going to look crazy in the episode.
Speaking of ninjas, did y'all see that video of that fucking crazy racist lady singing the ninja song?
Every day of my life.
No.
I am ninja.
Really?
Ugh.
Is that new?
Oh,
Oscar Ninja?
Diane Wood?
No, not Diane Wood.
Diane Wood.
Yeah, you will. Is it new?
So
I feel like I saw it this weekend, but I feel like I had seen it before.
Wow, you really did a number on his house, huh? I feel like it was like an older YouTube thing, but...
Well, I ripped my way through it a little bit.
Yeah, you did.
All right, do we have...
A horse? Done.
Traps.
Got it. Oh, no.
Traps?
Tracks, probably.
Mike, why are you riding helm?
Yeah, why not? I don't know.
We need grass blocks. No, Timmy!
This is probably more exciting. Is it Timmy or is it helm? Which is it?
Well, one of them.
You guys not decided
how you have anything to say about it.
Okay. Well, Jeremy, your horse is a slut, and it lets anyone ride it.
Oh!
I mean, don't judge the way he lives.
It wasn't a judgment. It was just a factual statement.
It's a real horse.
Why does it say 9?
I'll kill you later.
Because
All right, so here's where the track will start next to this chest.
So okay. I think Edgar's hole is finished now, right?
Yeah, the hole is done. The top part's not even sort of, but...
What do you mean? Like the actual house?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Speak another language.
We're
going
to need
I'd like to do
hey,
that.
Can we turn
to answer your question from 10 minutes
creative
away.
On?
Yeah.
What did you learn at school?
Is there any way to make it where you won't die if you fall from heights or whatever?
Did you go to a school where you don't have to learn another language?
Spanish. I
wish you could help me.
Dirt floor, 1.
I only had to take 1 semester of it.
4 high. Okay, so dirt floor, 4 high.
Piso.
It's all. I forgot everything. I got like a D or a C.
Piso, I think, is either floor or wet.
Okay.
Piso mojado.
See, I have Lindsay, though, so I lucked out. She's pretty fluent.
Is it wet or floor?
Well, you think
mojado is floor, I think.
Right?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, nouns typically end in O or A.
So like a Cheerio?
Yes, Cheerio is.
All
right, so do we need to make the floor dirt?
How do we, quick question, how do we get the horse down there without killing it?
It'll survive.
It'll ride the...
Wait,
why Gavin, shut up.
Why is Timmy...
I fucking love Matt, like, full on, going like...
I don't want the horse to die.
What's wrong with...
You're fucking flabbergasted.
What's wrong with what, Gavin?
Who wrote Ryan's gonna love this?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Not I, sir.
Nature's Onions.
Listen, all I did was drop a couple of invisibility potions.
Oh, Nature's Onions.
Okay.
When's the last time we updated that thing?
Jeremy, have you seen the sign on the front of your house?
No.
How attached are people to this horse, really? Like,
I'm okay with
I'm pretty
it with
attached
it dying.
To it.
Like, if I jumped in,
yeah,
this
I
want to
see what happens. Kind of.
I saved its life.
Oh,
well,
Timmy.
But
well.
I will say, if you jump, all in right.
The hole, well, you hit it. You hit me onto a ledge, though. Who hit me? Gavin.
Gavin.
Gavin knocked me into the hole.
Gavin.
Yeah.
Not Timmy.
Well, Timmy's already down here.
Not Timmy.
Oh, wait, no, we're
Are
good.
Are you riding him?
Ow! Oh, God!
Did he live?
No, I tried to go up, and I started choking to death. Like, I got sucked into the wall. I can't go up the steps with him. There's not enough headroom.
I think if you plow through...
No, you can't do it.
Let me try.
You're just bashing his head into glass.
Oh, Timmy.
The cow's watching. He's losing health. I'll be honest. He is losing health.
Timmy.
Watching you do
it. He was all cobblestone.
All right, we got the floor done.
Michael, just do it. I want to watch.
Listen, I got knocked down here, okay?
Knock it up again. Yeah.
Is that?
Right, I'll try and keep him alive.
Jumbo One would be proud, man.
Michael, if you could jump off and land in the hole, that'd be pretty awesome.
What hole?
Edgar's hole.
Where is it?
It's the big white thing in the middle.
Okay.
Racist.
I bet I might be able to walk into it.
This was where this is how high the house was, right, Jack?
Yes. All right. Yes. It was two above the door, so yeah.
Do I look lined up?
You look pretty lined up.
Oh, fuck.
Don't build it yet.
What's wrong, Jeff?
Don't build the roof.
Why?
Jeremy, yeah, leave it open for a second.
Leave it open just for a second.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
You think if we hit...
Oh, no, Jimmy!
Hit the wall on the way down, guys. But on the upside, I'm fine.
That sounded fucking brutal.
Yeah, no, that horse...
It was right in front of my face!
That horse absorbed the damage.
He exploded!
Well done.
Michael, are you okay?
I'm fine.
According to
I'm
Gus,
gonna miss him, but that was awesome.
According to Gus, that's some good eating right there.
I think we're gonna gut. From
that's
his
what
gut.
I call him.
So what do we need? What do we need from up here? Anything?
We need his beds and the contents from his chests and all that.
Do you want me to start chucking all that down?
Probably.
Just break.
I mean, sound confident, Jeremy. I'm not gonna do it.
Well,
probably.
Does anyone have a bunch of iron and sticks that I can make?
I've got some iron. Also, okay. Jack, there's like a ton of iron in this chest.
I've got
up here.
Iron, but you'll need to extract it from my blood. So,
okay, Wolverine.
Or Magneto. That might take a while. Yeah.
Go for it, man. Come at me.
Too much iron in
suck
your
suck me up! Come at me!
What's the switch?
No, don't,
oh, God.
Don't,
oh,
whatever
that?
It is, don't do it.
Oh, God. Flip it.
Kill it.
Do it. Do it. Flip it. Flip it.
Hey, guys.
Hit the switch. Oh, you did it. Don't
do anything. All right. Nothing happened.
The switch is I had a switch in my inventory, so I stuck it there.
Oh, all right. Well, Michael, wow, you really are scaring me.
Jeremy, I just want you to try and jump in the house, fall down, break your legs,
and
just
then
walk
just
away.
Leave. Yeah,
now
we
rigged the switch to actually blow the world up and... No one will suspect the thought.
Michael, if I thought you had the patience for that.
It's not so much the patience. I have the patience. I don't have the know-how. That's why. It would take me forever to learn how to do it, then
that's
do
a
it.
Dangerous combination when people have the know-how and the patience.
Exactly. Yeah. I've got patience for days.
Are we at episode 300 yet?
For that, fuck, you want to talk about,
Gavin.
You want to talk about that shenanigans that never came out? That's patience.
Which one?
The last one we shot? Lil J?
Yeah. Has 7 Days to Die
come out
yet?
I don't think so.
Dude. Not to, like, you know, go outside of Minecraft, but Jeff, you're gonna fucking love the house that they built in 7 days. Oh, it's gorgeous.
Oh, it's real good.
I hear from Ryan that it's dumb and that we should be playing on PC.
Yeah, that's also
that
true.
Standard
it's also
Ryan
true.
Stuff. Where the fuck do you get another horse?
Yeah.
Well, no!
Oh, shit, it wouldn't fit down the hole.
Yeah, well,
I'll
go
kill
around.
It so you can't.
Well,
uh-oh.
It just fit. Well,
you just gotta make it fit, really.
Oh, I as well died?
Yeah, see your horse didn't protect you like mine did. My horse just died for me. Oh, Jack, that
well
looks
died.
Good.
Why did you say it that way?
I know.
I as well died?
I'm sort of overwhelmed by emotion.
All right. Getting there.
The fuck is that?
What's that glass pyramid?
What?
What are you talking about?
Inside Ryan's house?
No, over there by the back of the altar.
I really don't know what you're talking about.
I don't either.
Okay.
What?
Oh, that's a...
I thought it had round things
to do.
Been there for forever, yeah.
I thought it had a round top. It looks like a pyramid now.
Scary
well,
noise.
I mean, updates change things. That's not what happened there, but...
It's hideous. I feel like... At least
it also
all the stuff,
does not work.
All the stuff Jeff and I built is hideous, but it's fun.
I've got 13 pieces.
Is everybody frozen right now?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Is it going to suck me back?
Suck you off.
All right, we're good.
I watched Jeremy just warp away.
That's what I do.
It's like it's lagging the other way. Like, instead of the world lagging and we get thrown back, we keep going and then the world catches up.
What's wrong, Jeff?
Shit.
I'm just
oh,
tired.
Dude, I don't blame you.
Just a little tired. Just go to bed early, Jeff.
How was it, Michael?
That was awesome.
Oh, I wish getting
that
to
was
my
actually,
house was
that was
fun.
Honestly,
bye, Jeremy
left the game, but honestly, that was
no!
too much fun for
no!
Ryan. I would love
I
this
we
if
were,
you did this to my house.
I thought we were going to make this, like... Really
oh,
long, where it
again.
Just goes down at the corners, but nowhere else.
Well,
where do you say the redstone was?
Okay. In my inventory,
in that chest right up top.
Where you at, Jack?
In front of.
I'm in my
house.
I got 26
in
here.
So I got dropped
in your house.
I might need more.
Good that night, or you actively chose to leave like a son of a bitch.
Time to go.
So are we? How are we gonna? How are we gonna send him back up? What's the,
no,
what's
he's,
the plan?
He's down there, huh? It's right in here.
Hello, bat.
Are we gonna not send him back up?
A piston elevator.
Fuck you.
Well, sounds like just based on Matt's response, that's what he should get to work on.
No,
just me and Barry the frozen.
Oh shit! I need gold.
Oh,
I think this game needs plumbing and pipes.
Ooh.
You want to take a shit in Minecraft?
I was gonna say.
Yeah, dude.
I mean, functional toilet and flush to be awesome.
A Minecraft dump.
You could like put a piece of redstone in the toilet and flush it to someone else.
Could you flush yourself like warp pipe style? That'd be cool.
Did you ever flush a fish down the toilet?
I think I have probably.
No,
I probably did flush a goldfish down.
I don't know why that became the norm. When a goldfish dies, is you flush it instead of bury it? Like, why can't you bury it?
Because it's a fish.
I buried mine
probably, and they like live in water.
You
I don't
buried
know.
A fish.
I buried a fish, and then my cat dug it up and ate it.
I guess that's why you flush it.
Yeah, it's also I buried my fish and then grew a bunch of corn from it.
What?
Isn't that the story of Thanksgiving or something?
The fish corn?
It's precisely it, Jeremy.
I thought it was about Pilgrims and Tony.
No, it was Tony.
Pilgrims and Tony.
Tony.
I wanted to see the fish.
My name's Tony.
Was it Danza or
turkey?
What's up, Indians?
Yo,
my name's Tony.
I see you've landed on Plymouth Rock, eh?
Here's a cornucopia.
Have you seen my cab?
But I swear. They're like, you guys puts fish in the ground. It makes
corn.
Oh,
someone's put on a bait sign. How do you read this sign? What does the sign say?
Are you speaking English? You are freaking out right now.
Yeah, there's like a sign. I can't read it.
Where is it?
It's right on the front of Jeff's house.
Oh, all right. I'm heading up.
I kicked myself out.
Do you know what it is? It says it's a long one.
Are we frozen right now?
What are you talking about?
I don't know, but I'm climbing.
Someone's written on the front of Jeff's house.
Jack, you just bashed the track like an angry man.
We were frozen.
Gavin, did you just call me Boston Trash? Oh, my house.
He'll show you some Boston trash.
Kill you.
I'll kill you.
I got wet.
What happened?
This will splash me.
Who did?
Some water flew over the desks.
He'll fucking melt. Be careful.
Where were you looking at the sign? On Jeff's house?
Front of Jeff's house.
See one?
No, look up.
What are you? There. Oh, way up top?
Yeah.
That was for the credits.
Fuck that.
Oh, that was a credit?
Yeah.
Oh.
What is it, Matt? Tell us.
It says almost everyone who watched these videos.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Why didn't you just use the old credits and make them?
Because fucking. Better. Do you really want to use the old credits? You seen that stuff?
What's wrong with it?
I mean, it doesn't look bad, but
garbage.
Fucking.
You seen that shit? Looks all right, actually. Holds up pretty well.
But it would be great to use again.
No. Oh, fuck it. We're gonna do it again. Make new stuff.
Yeah. That's how you fall off a ladder. Were you trying to climb up there to see it?
No.
Were you trying to kill yourself?
No, I was trying to climb to the ladder. Man, I should have eaten that lunch today. The line was too long.
Dude, that line
was
pretty
really good.
It was like 70 people long.
It was hella long. Like, for reals, yo. Like, because
we have a lot of employees.
How are we gonna get the animals down here?
Dude, wonder if this is still a website. Maybe you should go check it out.
They actually updated it.
Did they really?
Yeah. It's like nicer now.
Oh, nice.
I hope same original content.
Oh,
though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyone have any smooth stone?
Look, when it's your
button?
Homepage, you notice these things.
Oh, I know. That's why I didn't ask. I knew how you knew.
Can't help but notice Gavin wrote something insulting on my house, so.
Oh, what are you doing?
Do you know it was Gavin, again?
Give me 1 second.
Look, Jeremy, I've been here longer, so you gotta respect the land more. You already blew up everything in my chest.
Yeah, Jeremy, respect the land more.
Oh, okay.
I just changed one sign.
He's been here longer.
Michael, look at his screen. What's he doing?
Nothing.
What's he doing?
What have you done?
I'm not near enough.
Can't believe you've done this.
Go, chicken. You've done this. Go.
Jeremy?
Yeah.
Who's your new
home? He's doing stuff.
What are you playing at?
I'm not doing anything.
I mean, he is doing stuff. But
are you messing with my back melons?
Fly.
Yeah, dude. I'm going to eat all your fucking melons.
Jeremy, put the melons down.
Are you on my melons or in my house?
Don't touch his melon.
Neither.
Oh my god, this might work.
Are you calling me English trash?
Yeah.
What is that? What is that called? Is that yes.
Are you fucking serious?
Is that a scouser?
Did what? He just float that chicken
yeah,
out
that
of
was awesome, all the way
Matt.
Down.
Oh, Jeremy, that's some tight. Oh.
Matt Bragg just did the coolest thing I've ever fucking seen.
Sweet.
Guys.
I'm gonna do the same
with
the cow.
There's some TNT that's very white.
Oh, that's not good.
And, what?
Why
did
is
you
it
blow
white,
shit
bud?
Up again?
Oh no!
Can you quit before it blows up?
Oh
no!
I'm
I just did something really cool. You have to live with the consequences.
Something really uncool is about to happen in this room.
Oh,
uncool, uncool.
It doesn't look good.
I like that Gav gets to know. He gets
oh,
to
God.
Sit there and
like
watch.
The service pulls.
Come in here! No! That's okay. I'm fine.
Did anything blow up? Wait, no. Nothing blew
Wait,
up.
How did nothing blow up?
I'm good. Everything's fine.
Are you? Everything blew up.
You just. You have to fix it, though. Why would you make the work for yourself?
To be fair.
Well, here's the thing. I had to fix the last one because it made Achievement City look real gross. But if you stand out here, it looks immaculate.
Son of a bitch!
Gavin, give me a drink.
Gavin, I have a confession. I saw what he was doing.
Oh, you did? Well, what if I blow up your nice house? How about that?
Do it. Hey, do it. Hey, fucking destroy it.
Knock it off.
Wreck Achievement City. No. Blow up everything. Destroy your house.
Knock it off.
Jeremy. It's all over. Jeremy. Armageddon's upon us. It's the end of days.
Yeah. You get in there, Jeremy.
Yeah.
And you fix what you've done.
Yeah. You're like inside of him.
Break it up, guys.
I'm serious, Jeremy.
You sound serious.
That wasn't me.
Yeah, that was me.
Not messing about.
Hey, you. Hey. Hey, look at me.
Gavin,
stop messing about.
Dude.
Stop messing to Gibbon.
Jeremy.
Hey. Jeremy, I'm going to write you a letter.
Wait.
Yeah.
Wait. Bing bong.
Oh, Hans Blitz.
Oh, yes. Come in, Michael.
Hey,
hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, I don't know if you saw that, like, that shit with Gavin out there. He's been here longer. All right.
Look.
It's true.
You I got more
Michael,
hours in the city.
No, Michael, I do work.
No,
Michael.
I know.
Trust
me.
I don't care if he's been
here
longer.
Jeremy, I know. I'm familiar with this kind of thing. I just
Who's been here longer this year?
I had this whole thing with Bruce. And, by the way, he said, tell the Minecraft kids that AH is my favorite.
Oh, that was nice.
He didn't specify what AH is, so I'm assuming it's an acronym for something that's not Achievement Hunter.
Push
probably,
me.
It's probably like
anal
hosers. Aggressive
hippos.
Yeah, I'm going.
Anal hosers.
Whoa. Yeah, he's like, anal hosers are my favorite.
Like, repipe right, the anus of a hemorrhoid victim.
I can't hear Gavin right now because he's outside, it sounds like he's talking.
So we just did the nicest thing. Oh, God, I'm dying. What?
Watch out. Watch your back.
Stop. What's happening?
What happened, Jeff?
Hum da dum da dum.
Oh, boy.
Hey, guys, what are you talking about in there?
Just the build.
Anal hose?
Whoever built this is an idiot.
Who told?
This part.
Who told?
Which part?
Not it.
The part that it just drops straight down.
What?
You can't go back up.
Wee-hee-hee!
What do you mean you can't go back up?
Guys,
you
I like the beacon of truth. It looks great.
Cause
there's no up.
Because there's no way to go right up here. You can't have a up and a turn at the same
time. Ow,
get
me out!
Okay.
The
same thing happened to me.
I got you.
I'll fix it. Y'all gonna have to do a lot of work to fix that.
It won't be too bad.
Dude, I believe in Jack.
By the way, this is real fun. I don't know that Ryan deserves real fun.
He doesn't. This is awesome. Again, I didn't really do anything, but...
So which part are you falling?
Don't worry, I got it.
Well, I'm gonna have to fix it up here, too.
You have to fix it at every turn.
Wait, is it every turn that he did that?
No, not every turn. Just a couple of them.
Just all of them. Oh, man, I reported
it.
10 minutes.
Well, if you have to... Oh, my God. Yeah, you do have to do it.
It won't be too bad.
Ruby.
What's this little pillar in front of the...
That's just the stop point, I think.
Well, that looks too good, though.
Well, I need
it all looks
stop
good.
Stop point.
We so totally fucked with him by improving his house and making it look nice.
Don't do anything out there.
Take
I'm going to try
something. Ryan?
I'm not doing anything. I'm just looking.
Okay, I was just saying.
You don't do anything.
Also, is like, is this going to turn Ryan into Batman? Because there's like a million bats in this thing now.
Oh, hey, Matt.
Hey, what's up?
Matt?
What's up, Gavin?
Michael.
What
the fuck is wrong with me today?
I don't know, man. You're losing your shit.
I'm losing all my shit.
Also, Jeff's name is not Mike, just so you know.
I know.
In the future.
We don't call anyone Mike.
I'm aware. I'm just
Mike
telling
Kroon.
Jack.
Yeah.
That is true. Mike Kroon is Mike.
Yeah, but when was the last time anyone saw him?
Like a week ago.
Yeah, me too.
Why'd you ask?
You know.
Because he's a fucking POS. POS. You're short for position. Poss.
Jeremy, my bed still works. Joke's on you, bitch.
Christ, fucking Marshall's
Damn,
in here.
Damn, dude.
Oh, God, Marshall. Yeah, the Rimster's motherfucker. Here. He brought a tripod.
What's up, Marshall? He's got the grin. He's
got the grin job.
What is it, 2010?
What are you going to do this time? Make a video going left? But seriously, those were too funny.
Those were really funny.
They were really good.
Yeah, they were good.
Whoa. What are you doing,
You should
Matt?
Do a return. Like, you keep going down.
You should. And I think he did right and he did up.
Well,
we'll
do down and then leave.
I think he did Donkey Kong.
4 years.
Oh, damn it. I need one more.
Yeah.
Are you getting the count? Oh, this is fucking...
By the time he goes
gonna
left,
I'm going
to
get the count
All right. Fair enough. All right. So
and then, like, diagonal will come in.
Tricky.
That's four whole new directions.
There's probably a better
though.
Way to do it, but I'm going to get him done.
I may have fucked myself just a little bit.
You have
with
fucked
With what? The minecart?
Jack's masturbating again.
Jeremy,
what
was
that?
Jeff's like, you're fucked. You have to redo it all. And Jack's like, nah, it's fine.
Well, it's only like two.
And then Jack went, oh, shit.
Dude, it's two turns I kind of fucked up.
I'm fixing
up,
your
so.
House.
Are you fixing
it's
it?
A one,
it's a little rickety, but it works.
You just put wood all in it.
No, I didn't.
You just put wood there.
I'm fixing it.
With wood?
Yeah, it'll look good as new.
You got like a boarded up wall. That was once a place of great victory.
Oh, I nailed it! I'm just really excited. I jumped from the top into the water.
That's what we're about to do. That's what Matt's about to do with Edgar.
Cow, you get. Hang on, let me put your
artwork.
Drop
back
him
up.
In with me, Matt.
I'm trying.
Drop
he's
him
being
in.
Stubborn.
I want him to land on my face. Smother me with your udders.
Nailed get in there, Cal.
I feel
nailed
like that's
it.
A that's a side of porn that's
it's
yet to
utter,
be explored.
Utter porn. No, yeah. That's there's a whole thing.
Nailed it.
Is it is it a thing?
It's big in Peru.
Really?
I don't know.
We should go to Peru.
Come the fuck on, Matt Bragg. I want to see this happen.
I'm trying to get him up there. He won't go up.
Guys, I gotta go in like 5 minutes.
Gavin,
go.
Your house is all fixed. All the artwork's back
Jeremy,
up.
Jeremy, you're a real
you
piece of what?
Are you fucking cereal?
You're yeah. a real tud.
What a little crafter.
Yeah, dude.
What a crafter well, you are.
Trust me, I built Kevin's house more than once. You're, I know how to fix it.
Something's dropping in. It wasn't a cow udder, though.
Look at that filth, you dingus.
Okay.
Look at this.
All right. You
this
guys
is
ready?
An abomination.
Yeah, drop it in.
All right, I'm dropping him down.
Smother me.
Oh, that looks good.
Yeah, Jeff.
Oh, God.
Did he make it?
He made it.
Yeah, holy shit!
He's unfortunately he's in the wall though.
Nope. Oh, he's fine.
He's good. You pushed him out. He was suffocating in the
wall. I can't get into Gavin's wow. trophy room of holy masturbation shit. Or whatever.
Oh, that's
why?
That's coming soon.
Oh, okay.
I don't want my place to be coming soon. I want it to be coming now.
Hey now.
Well,
whoa.
Ooh. Maybe it'll come in
oh,
part
no,
two.
Oh no, he died.
Well, you just killed him. He was fine, and Matt killed him.
You get $1 million,
I mean,
right?
You kind of did. He was alive. Then you did stuff, and then he wasn't.
Dude, I'm trying to get rid of the water.
$1 million, but cum is like a foot long rope. And you have to snip it off the end of your penis.
How is it different?
Oh, it's like
normal.
Solid?
Yeah. And you can actually, you have to like dispose of the rope.
That could be fun. Could,
so what you're I saying like is $1 million and my dick is a spider. Like I can
make
web.
Silk? Yeah.
Why
yeah,
would you make it legs. Creepy, Matt?
I didn't make it creepy. Yeah. I just repeated what you said.
That sounds like a pretty good $1 million deal.
I would definitely take that.
I would do that.
That
for
would make
sure.
cleanup yeah. so much easier.
What if it's $1 million but you cum spiders?
That's not as great. That's
I don't, yeah.
definitely not as
that's,
great.
Yeah,
because that implies spiders are in me. At
like
any
little
given
baby
moment.
Spiders.
And like ugh. Anytime
also,
I jizz, they're everywhere.
Would it
good
be
luck?
Like that really cool Lost in Space movie with Matt
yeah.
LeBlanc?
Yeah, with Joey. Really difficult to probably try and convince someone to have sex with you.
What's
at
up,
that
Jack?
Point.
What are you well, working on?
I don't think you're
yeah. So when I'm done,
I fucked
though,
up the turn,
there
so
are
going
to be a bunch of baby spiders coming out of me. So.
I
thought heads
tickle,
up.
I feel like
heads
it would tickle.
Up.
Maybe you give me like a hot scientist who's really into arachnids.
All right, Matt, so like, I mean, like, you gonna
know.
Put
I'm
a
gonna,
new Edgar in here, or is it
I'm
me?
Gonna
can
have
you get
to
me
get
out of the fucking
Edgar,
hole?
Just fly out.
I mean, I can't fly out. I'm not in creative.
Sorry.
I never have been.
Here, let me
none
get you
of
out.
Us have the ability to fly.
Except Jeff.
There you go.
Jeff's
you
been
fools.
Zipping around
all
over the all place.
Out.
Like a fucking superstar. Zip, zip, zip. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Did you teleport me?
Yeah.
You teleported me 3 feet.
I did.
That was kind of funny. I've never been teleported so close.
Are we done on this build?
No. Do we need to take down the other? Is it time to take down the other house?
What? We should take down the house in the next part.
Put the sign up.
We should take down the house in the next part.
We also need, like, the other shit, too.
Yeah.
Wait. Did you just hit me?
No.
You just punched me and then walked away.
What? I didn't even see you.
You're losing your mind, bro.
Oh, my God. Oh, wait.
Oh, sorry, Michael.
It's okay.
What are you doing in here?
I did it, Jack. Don't worry.
Plenty of Edgars. That's fine.
I hold no grudge against you.
Jeremy, back off, Jeremy, back off.
Gavin.
I will use this.
Gavin,
does fire set off TNT?
Yes.
No, but fucking redstone blocks. destroy that.
The tables that are made of pressure plates set off TNT?
Yes, if you step on them.
All right, I'm going to go to bed.
Do dispensers set off TNT?
You guys have fun.
No.
All right, I'm just making Jeremy trash his own house.
Get out.
I farted.
You fight in real life? Oh.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is my bed? I don't have a bed in my house. What the fuck?
I blame Jeremy on that one.
No, that's not true.
I mean, where
it
is it?
It should have been right here, right?
Yeah,
oh,
where is
piss.
It, Jeremy?
Oh, Gavin's
do
gone.
Do I just sleep on the floor?
Michael, I got a bed for you. Hang on.
I don't like the way you said that.
No, I got one. I built one. I just haven't put it in yet.
I got some.
I'm fucking,
I am falling asleep right now. I'm about to fall asleep down this hole. I'm going to drown in the water, and it's going to be your fault.
You're in a drown hole?
I'm near a drown hole. I'm getting woozy too.
Wait, which block, Michael, specifically?
You think I remember?
Is it like that?
Just slop it in. Well, first of all, there's two of them. Please. Do you think my wife and I sleep in that
fuck.
Tiny little bed?
Hang on. Let me.
I'm going to sleep. When I wake up, there better be another bed next to me.
You got it.
Right. Why'd you do what Michael tells you, Jeremy? And when I tell you to do something, you just
well because
blow
like
my stuff.
You know, I'm kind of like
he
I'm telling
Michael.
Him, but like he knows he should have done it. And more of like
right.
I'm being stern. You're just ridiculous.
I'm ridiculous?
Yeah, you talk down
a
to
little,
me.
Yeah.
Somebody take my
like
somebody,
how?
Give me hey Matt Brad, give
like,
me back my picture.
Hey bitch.
Oh,
put
I take
it back.
Your picture?
Yeah. No, I was
like
back, bitch.
I didn't say that. I was like
there you go.
Better do it, bastard.
Thanks.
That's yeah, what see, I was like that. I'm like, Jeremy, what the fuck?
I think you'll be happy when you wake
but
up,
I didn't
though.
I swear at him like
okay.
a rude person.
Michael, I'm still sleeping right now. I'm sleep talking, but
I think you'll be happy when you wake up.
Jeremy, will my stuff be fixed when I wake up?
My bed. Well, hopefully these furnaces don't cause an issue and set my head on fire
while
I'm sleeping.
No, that's how it keeps you warm.
Yeah, no, I believe it.
Heated beds.
All right, I'm going to bed. Hey, thanks, guys. I'll see you in the next part.
See you later, Michael.
Do you ever sleep next to a radiator and wake up all dry?
Do you go to bed wet?
I've never, yeah.
Real wet.
No, like when you just wake up and you're like, man, I'm dry.
I wake up like that not sleeping next to a radiator.
Right. I usually
I wake
up
normally
dry.
And say I'm dry.
No, like dried out like a prune.
Oh, okay. Well, that's very important word. Awesome. Just,
without moisture. Like there's no water in your mouth.
No.
So like a bad dry.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, no.
Do radiators do that?
I forgot how much I hate pictures.
Hey, Matt.
Oh, yeah. Hey, dude.
More of a video guy?
So, we got a problem.
What's up?
Since the cow got down there and then killed himself through no fault of my own.
Oh, Edgar died?
Yeah, Matt killed him.
I didn't kill him. He drowned.
Matt killed him.
You drowned the cow?
No, I drowned the cow.
He lived.
He got down here just fine. Whatever
he
happened after that.
He lived in solitary confinement for years and then you drowned him?
Whatever happened after he got down here, out of my hands.
Did you tell them?
No, I didn't kill him. He just died. But... bottom
Jeremy,
line
this
is
nonsense.
We have
my
to go
bed's
kill
gone.
A lot more animals because I can't spawn another one.
Why is my
one.
Bed gone?
I had to give Michael a bed.
You are not giving Michael my bed. I'm taking that bed back.
Technically, he's giving it to Lindsay.
Right.
That's fair.
Excuse me, Michael.
No, Jeff, I gave Lindsay my bed.
Ah.
I just cut it away from next to him. Now he's alone.
Oh, no.
But seriously, I need this bed. I got sleep.
Okay. Fair enough.
Because I keep spawning by wipeout for some reason. Apparently, it's 2012 again.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit. That?
Hey, Jeremy.
Yo.
You want to go kill, like, every animal you can see?
Let me guess. You can't spawn anything else.
I can't spawn anything else.
Oh, I'll go and kill a cow.
I'll kill this bat.
Do it. Bats are part of the cow lot.
Are they?
Yeah, apparently.
Is there still that hole next to, like, the butts dropper?
Did Helm survive the drowning?
Did Helm survive
the drowning? Helm did not survive, I don't think.
No, he didn't make it down here.
This cat is invincible. Oops!
Up!
All right, I killed a bat.
You don't have to kill the cat. You need to kill... wolves, bats, chickens, and mushrooms.
Why not cats? Are they on a different timer?
Cats aren't on this list. Oh, wait, never mind. I just lied to you. Cats are on that list.
Well,
kill
I just
cats.
Ran away from it now, you pleb.
Well,
I got a sheep.
Kill the cat.
What about bunnies?
Kill the bunnies.
Jesus Christ, Jeremy. You sound like bloody Jabba the Hutt.
Ugh.
I got a newbie. I can't believe you've done this. Oh, fuck. I can't believe we've done this.
All right, I think the rail's finished. I think it's fixed. I gotta get some buttons, though.
Do you want him to go back up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Back up.
I thought he was, like, trapped down there forever.
Put up.
Wah, wah, wah.
You're gonna need a couple more powered rails here. That's not good enough.
Just going back up and down?
I got more, so I haven't tested it yet.
Poor Edgar.
He got down there
fine. We didn't know
fine.
He was the last.
He got down there perfectly fine. I still say that.
He did. Say it all you want.
Yeah. I mean, it's true. He did get down there fine. He didn't last too long, though.
What'd you say?
What did you say?
Oh, what's all this bloody stuff over here? What's this colorful crap? Is there a lot
what
of beacons?
Oh, don't go over there yet.
Oh, look at that. That was
wicked. I think he did.
He did.
What is that?
It's
like a... Oh, hey, Jeff.
Gavin.
Hey.
It's like a love rainbow of the kingdom.
What do you
just
think?
Trying to make it back up.
What do
waiting
you
for you to fix
it.
What do I think it is?
I was coming down.
Get close and look at it.
So
it's like a love rainbow over the kingdom.
Over the kingdom.
Already
yeah,
said it.
It's true.
Yeah, aside from being a love rainbow over the kingdom, I would say it's also curtains.
Yes, that's what it is. I spent a lot of time making curtains.
Kind of looks like really tall curtains or those ribbons that people dance off, spin down it.
Are you talking like Cirque du
Soleil
style crap?
Yeah, where you like roll down a ribbon.
That's not what that is.
Incorrect.
I'm so sorry.
All right, Jeff, try it now.
You failed.
Well, your thing's in my way. Can you knock it out of the way? You know, you can always get out of your minecart instead of sliding.
Why would he do that? He's got to test it.
Is this like... What is this?
It doesn't look like it's working, Jack.
More.
Just about right here.
I don't know.
There you go. It just needs to be powered.
Where are you?
Yeah, red sun torch.
Like a team sort of.
Oh, did he put them in?
Oh my god, it's a new.
Oh.
What have you done? What have you made?
I've made.
You made
thing quite a bit.
Makes it about there.
All right.
No!
Oh, I know what it is.
He made.
That is pretty top.
It's like we need one piece of cobble and one piece of smooth
Jeremy's
stone.
Jumper
Jeff,
sleeve.
Did you put this here?
I got close.
Fuck it. Do you have smooth stone, Jeff?
I'm trying to get some right now, but I can't.
It's everywhere.
Oh,
yeah.
I just triple killed a bunny.
How much you need, Matt?
Just one.
Who put a torch on the...
On the what?
On the f-
on the instead of a button down here.
I don't know.
Oh, we lost the screen for audio. Let's make sure it's still going.
Still going.
Hey,
yeah, there you go.
Whew.
Gotta be scared of that black screen.
We should stop recording.
Yeah, we should. Let's kill capture.
TBC.
It's like the end of Rick and Morty season one.
And you'll see four people in complete stasis.
Oh god.
I'm digging a hole underneath Jeremy. He's floating.
Jack, no.
Oh god.
Well, I'm gonna dig a hole under floating you.
Jeremy and Matt are both looking up at the same angle as a Mark Nutcore.
Oh!
I got the shit kicked out of me.
Shit!
Matt jumped like a motherfucker.